Finally.
And now, from the twisted mind of Spiegel, it's time for another episode of Make Justin and Scott Cry. Here's Spiegel with today's story.
In Missouri, a little 5-year-old boy named Cooper has been nonverbal. He doesn't talk. But his dad says Cooper has a smile that can light up the dark, and he surprised everyone the other day when, for the first time in his life, Cooper spoke. He spelled his name for his family and friends as they watched. Even Cooper sounded happy as he verbalized, as his family watched. This is a bright spot for Cooper's family, who lost their little 3-year-old daughter in 2019.
What?
The family says their life has been turned upside down, as you can imagine, but they stay busy as a family helping Cooper navigate life. They say when you look at Cooper, you can see their daughter's features everywhere, and they published the video on TikTok to raise awareness for autism, and they say that seeing Cooper's milestone is inspiring people.
Weeping.
Jesus.
Listen, you hadn't got me in months.
Just ground and pounded me.
Because I am pretty much dead inside at this point. I've given up.
My insides are filled with bugs.
This one got me. Play it again. When he laughs, oh my God, I lose it. Right there. How old is he? That's the first time ever?
He actually turns 5 today.
The joy. I can't imagine the joy.
I can't imagine having a kid.
I sat
with
my daughter last night for an hour, and we did fifth grade. She's in fourth grade, and we were doing fifth grade math. And it was the greatest thing. I loved it. She got frustrated, and she cried, but we made it through it. And she's working above her level, and I'm very proud of her. But it's just those, you got the little moments. And that's not a little moment. That's a big moment.
You are a turkey vulture of emotion. And you just stuck your head all the way up my heart's ass. I mean, all the way up with that. I was reading Evan's top dog reading list last night. He's in the top dog reading. He has to read
top dog?
10 books a day for 10 days.
Oh, really?
Yeah, wow. He's reading his own books now.
10 books a day?
I'm trying to do 10 books a day.
Are they like 4 pages each?
Some of them are pretty brief. Some of them are not long. Some of them, the title of the book is longer than...
How do you read 10 a day? That's a pamphlet. No book.
I'll be honest. I've seen business cards that have more language on them than some of these books. But he's doing it for a kid whose dad can't shut up. To have speech issues that he had a little bit. He's completely over. Everything's great now. But there was a while we thought he had apraxia, and he didn't, thank God. He was just, you know what he inherited from me? Being dumb for a little bit. Sorry, Evan. You know, every day on his birthday while he's asleep, I lean over him as he's in bed, and I just go, I'm sorry. I'm sorry it's me. I have to be the one to raise you. There's 1,000. I wish a richer family would kidnap you and give you a better life. I'm sorry it's me. So to hear that this kid is doing at the age of 5, and then they lose their daughter?
Yeah, dude, that's another wrinkle. What the hell was that about?
I get it, man. God gives his strongest battles to his strongest soldiers or something like that. My drunk aunt once said in a Chili's before throwing an entire quesadilla at a busboy for no reason. She cut him. She got cut off. But this, oh, man. And what sucks is that you did this on a day after... where I pulled all my nose hair out. So the snot is not being impeded by anything. My mustache has been wetted with sadness gravy.
Man, you own me.